This is a print from 1748 of Sir Francis Drake. And he was knighted by Queen Elizabeth because he was her favorite buccaneer. And obviously not. He looks like what we consider Elizabethan gentleman and a dashing kind of fella, that pointed beard. But there are various things, even on the west coast of the United States, that are named for Sir Francis Drake or by Sir Francis Drake. And this is a very nice print from the mid-18th century.